the age of the artist and the age of the creative community changing, and they grew up with different influences. You know, they grew up with different platforms on how they consumed music. You know, mm-hmm. some kids that are playing Whiskey Jam don't know the CD era. They don't know the iPod era. They certainly don't know CDs, vinyl, things like that.